here. Here. Feel. Yeah. Deep in the sun-baked south, surrounded by the shifting sands of an endless desert, she rises. A solitary rose amidst the dust and rock, a symbol of defiance. Her name, Uldar. Even with the coming of the seventh umbral era, hope springs eternal for the mongers and merchants who vie for lost fortunes in this bustling oasis. As the twin faces of Nald Thal maintain their vigil over all that has been and shall be, the present proffers a brave soul. One whose arrival could mark the beginning of a new era of prosperity for the realm. May the traders nurture our fortunes as they kindle the flames which burn within us all. For by fire are we reborn.
Hello and welcome to Final Fantasy XIV. I asked for a while ago a question if you have a different starting town, if you would encounter similar characters like Ida and Papalimo. And so I just decided to test it out, and so a new character starting in Uldar. And see where it leads us along the main story. be able to get through here. Right. Shame, would be interesting to explore. Someone here. Proceed.
Oh, Sultan Tree, hallowed spirit of my line, forgive my weakness. My failings have cost us dear. Show yourself!
As you command, O Lilira. Forgive my selfish desire to assure your welfare.
I don't recall requesting an escort. Simply pretend we never met and continue on your way.
We both know I can do no such thing. It isn't safe for you here alone. It isn't safe for anyone. Not with this etheric disturbance. It's as though the dead are watching us. And I'd prefer not to join them, if it's all the same to you. Ah, you must be the one the Papa Shan mentioned. Congratulations on finding our elusive young charge.
Thank you.
You'll have to forgive her impetuousness. What she lacks in discipline, she makes up for in stubbornness.
I believe many people know someone like that.
You should return with us. The station master will be eager to thank Lady Lilira's protector in person. Alas, the station master will have to wait. Dear Lilira, for my sake, please stay out of harm's way. As for you, dear friend, for Lilira's sake, please stay in harm's way.
Okay.
Thank you.
A crystal.
Crystal bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. By thy deeds, shall the crystals reveal themselves to thee? Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart. Shine thy light on all creation.
Ah, coming around now.
So this was similar like the introduction in the other campaign.
Me what that was?
If I only knew. A denizen of the void, at any rate.
The void scent? Yeah, but how?
The question isn't how, but who. We're not dealing with bookless bandits.
Don't suppose the answer came to you in a dream? No sooner did you fell the beast than you fell asleep. Too much ether, no doubt. Interesting. I hadn't considered the crystal. But of course, this changes everything.
Does it?
Hmm? Oh, just thinking aloud. At any rate, we haven't a moment to spare. I must return and report this at once. I leave Lady Lilira in your capable hands.
How dare you pass me about like a swaddled babe? I shall return and tell them myself.
As you wish, your impetuousness. I suspect we shall meet again before long.
I think too.
Until then, do try and stay awake.
Okay. I like that guy. Armed escort. Thank you. Perfectly harmless, huh? Okay. Kinda looks like the Adamantors in Mobius, just not blue. So we've taken the skin from here. Okay, now I know. Most amazing rumor.
Oh, Bolson, a vein of ore in the middle of a ruined bloody city. Goddamned idiot. What do you think was gonna happen? That you'd strike it rich and cozy with the Order while the masters of Uldar looked on? No one crosses the Syndicate. Syndicate? That fun is again, is it? Well, look at this. Not all your friends deserted you, it seems, a lucky boy. Now you won't have to die alone. O mournful voice of creation, grant ye this humble stone a soul, that it may wake to life. Who's that spouting gibberish? Show yourself!
Hello, go.
This ain't part of a plan, bloody hells. Does Lord Lolorito mean to kill us too?
That the golem could be vanquished. That man is no ordinary adventurer.
We had a similar situation in the other chapter in Gridania. We fought a golem summoned by someone. And then help showed up.
Damn, seemed I missed all the fun. I see you didn't need my help this time.
I would come, I would compose a ballad in your honor, but I fear no words would do you justice. The songstress of Uldar herself could not rival your beauty. Oh, stop! I have oft heard it said that a blossom's beauty can move a man to love and long, but I never truly believed it until I met you two desert roses.
I hear they attacked another caravan. Aye, and business is suffering for it, bloody Amalisha. What stirred them up, do you reckon? Another raid, and I wager that Karen was carrying crystals, much like the last. If they truly mean to summon a primal, we must act quickly.
Are you coming, love?
You wouldn't keep a girl waiting, would you?
Perish the thought. So tell me, where's the marvel of a city might you lovely lord ladies be staying? At this rate, grain will soon be more precious than gold. A result of the uncommonly bad harvests, to be sure. And we have you to thank for them, do we not? Aye, the weakening of a ferric flow must surely be linked to Dalamud's descent. And of course, to the primals. A fine mess. But we must not lose hope. Lusra will know what to do. We only have to trust in his judgment. Truly a marvel of Shalayan ingenuity. It's as if I could reach out and touch the ether. Time to focus. No more gallivanting about like before. The Saeans are counting on you. Have faith. Just have faith. You can do this. The disturbance is recent. The Sultan Tree? Maybe Papachan will know something of it. Looks like I gave you quite refreshing. Can you walk? It's me. I was too late. Our person of interest had already quit the scene. The general? Very well. I shall be best. There ain't none. My colleagues went to great lengths to provide me with the means to detect etheric disturbances. But every time I find one, you seem to be in the middle of it. I'm starting to wonder if it might not be simpler just follow you around. Sadly, I have business elsewhere. Tread softly, my friend. The carefully laid trap you dismantled was clearly sanctioned by Lord Lolorito. I heard the blades mention him as they fled. Believe me when I tell you that he is not a man to be trifled with. The Sultana's enemies grow bolder by the day, and I suspect they have the support of outside forces. Thank you. If you hadn't come along, those bastards should truly have slaughtered us all. I would speak with you further, but it isn't safe for us to linger here. Find me at the cover and coffin later. Until then, stay safe. I shall accompany Winston and his men. They need protection, and I need more information. But where are my manners? I've yet to properly introduce myself. I am Thancred, a humble scholar surveying the flow of ether in Tanalan. It's an honor and a privilege to make your acquaintance. I hope, when next we meet, it is under more auspicious circumstances. Farewell. Wait a moment. It occurs to me that we may have... never mind. Very well. Yeah, but this whole scene was very similar to one we had in the Gridania starting storyline, where you encounter a mysterious guy summoning a golem, and after you're done, the Scions come to your aid, and you have a vision. It makes sense that they are similar, as I'm pretty certain they lead towards the same story in the end. And certain key steps should be the same, so that all players, no matter where they start, are at the same level. Just return to Momodi, the guild master for the Adventurer's Guild. Didn't get ways by leaving loose ends, that one. Which is why he ain't above killing his own man. I don't want to bother with that.
Yeah, the Miner's Dungeon. I remember that one. Of the giants that came back out there.